vlogging on the goddamn. I ain't. The other camera this time. Give y'all that full view. The full view of the motherfucker, man. I'm going to go somewhere else though and give y'all a full walk around. But right now, I'm finna hit that bank. The niggas fucking with my money. I cleaned that throttle body, bro. I feel a way better response, bro. And I ain't even on no cap shit, and my shit be popping more. My shit be popping more now. Actually Monday, I should have my car running. I mean, I should have my truck running this week. You feel me? Hopefully in 2 days, the truck will be running. I still got to go get a tire, you know what I mean, for my front tire because it is flat. So I got to go get a tire for that. Then I also got to get the tag. Get some insurance on the truck. Then I should be driving the truck, gang. I can't wait to hear how it sounds. Because like I said, I did put a cam in there. It's just a step over cam for what was in there. You know what I mean? So we didn't go back with the same factory cam. I went up one stage. You feel me? So hopefully she sound like something. And we're going to keep the regular manifolds on. I ain't doing all that long tube junk. But I will be getting my pipes ran dual exhaust on there, so we will be having that soon. So hey, with that being said, man, y'all already know what's going on, bruh. It ain't really too much to say. I just hope y'all ready because I still gotta get this car right. I done told y'all already what I gotta get done, but it's just the fact of me putting all that into motion, you feel me? Like Everything though, gang. So, I mean, I am only human at the end of the day. You feel me? So, I'm an average human. It ain't like I'm out there big balling, you feel me? But a nigga trying to make this shit work for what he got. You see what I'm saying? So, all that being said, bro, I hope y'all see what I'm saying and see where I'm coming from. But we gonna get this shit on the road. And like I said, when I get that truck on the road, I'm gonna start buying little parts here and there to goddamn make the truck look like something. And I'm probably gonna end up trying to push that dent out myself. And if I could push that dent out enough, I'll probably just go ahead and get the truck wrapped. See what I'm saying? Get the truck wrapped and then it'll be all one color, bro. And I'll probably find some wheels to put on it for right now. But other than that, bro, I ain't gonna do too much to the truck though. But I am gonna have it. I am gonna have it lifted. I am gonna lift it up though. I think it's gonna be a 4-inch lift kit. Just something major. I mean, something minor, not too much. You know what I mean? Not too major. I got a transmission rebuild and the motor, like the top of the motor refresh. Yeah. Yeah. We in the game. We in the, bruh. We in there. Like swimwear, you feel me? Y'all gonna see though. Y'all gonna see. Cram my baby up. Truck just like mine right here, but they got the step size on the side.